Yorick's what?
That's
Yorick is gold
amazing.
5.
They need to do it. That'll Bunny Draven do it.
Oh my god, my Riven stats aren't as good as I thought they were.
I think it's funny that he's like he's drag dressed up though with the heels. Like I think that nothing's super
I like
gay about
how
it
we
besides the
all
heels.
have more games with our champions than they do. Our most champions, like Yorick, he's played him 10 times in ranked. Our lowest is Vi with 20.
But he does good with Yorick.
That Lucian stats are shit. I
Especially
mean,
for
that's a
being a
fuck ton
Fallout
of
4.
assists, but that's pretty, still pretty shit.
And he dies a lot.
He just—he's gonna have the worst positioning. We just turn on him in team fights, and then he's irrelevant.
Yeah, he's probably like me, where I
Their
just
team
like stand
ranking
in
is
front of the
bronze
team all
one,
the
though.
time.
Yeah, but
They're
they're all bronze. Here's bronze and Pantheon's bronze, and they're not even like high bronze, they're low bronze.
yeah. He went 4-9 last week in
He's
teams.
they're mid to
He's
high.
bronze 2 with 69
Yeah,
OP.
here's
He's
bronze 2 and Pantheon's bronze 3, so I
Yeah,
doubt
but
they're gonna have much coordination with
no, but
ganks,
what
but
I'm
then they're
saying
also
is,
gonna
like, for our placements, if we're in this elo, that's kind of shitty.
Yeah, it is
I don't
really.
think you can I don't think solo queue rank goes into team MMR too much.
Honestly, if we win all 5, I think we get
You'll
placed in
never
silver,
know
but
what
it
you
might be
know.
bronze 1 on.
Welcome to Summoner's Rift.
It should at least be silver. Oh, are
Yeah,
we
my
invading?
silver
my
should
friend
be.
said he went 4-1 in ranked teams and got bronze 4.
Let's get to the fun part.
Team ranks is much different than solo queue, though.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So we really need to try to win this in the next one.
If your lane sucks mid, I can play Riven mid too.
Honestly, I have no idea how this lane's gonna go.
I don't need a plan.
I've gone against Azir and like
Stay.
since it's released.
So am I needed here?
Found him.
Oh, that kind of gave it away.
Nope.
Action.
Oh, that gave it away, though.
Yep, and we're done here.
Who needs a plan?
That was a cool red.
Ally lab
Still
him
hit
when
him
I'm
with the
spear,
spear,
though.
though.
Just go left, start blue.
I want Gromp.
That, oh, or Gromp.
I'm
That
doing this
hook just like
my way.
completely gave it away.
It would have been good
Oh my
if
god.
it connected, because I would have gotten Q right then, but I didn't, so.
Tactics
That
with
would have
no
been
lane.
an easy first blood.
Don't know, if Morgana went to invade, they had a stronger level 1.
Eh, not
Or
really. They went
Pantheon
four there
got
and they only have three.
You
There's
go to
no
his
one
buff, he
solo.
didn't start it yet.
Here I
Probably
come to
Jake.
save the day.
Oh. I don't have smite.
Yeah, I think it's here was
Neither does
annoying.
he, I don't think.
I'd just rather not. I don't want to play it safe with because they have four, they have three people who could react. And I don't have Q to get out. Or knock him out.
Oh, I just messed up that mean raid so bad.
Let's get cracked.
Level 2. Damn, I'm
Aw,
farming so
crap.
bad right now, dude.
Same.
You gotta make a door.
I kinda like always farm bad with Nidalee,
I usually farm a lot better than this. Because right now we have complete lane dominance and I have two less CS than
Can you go
him.
on him?
I mean, if I land a spear, I can. Kinda hard
I'm
to just
getting
go on.
fucked so hard.
If you hit a wall, Hit it hard.
That's all I wanted. All right. Take that extra damage.
Oh man.
Back.
He's like killing me under my turret.
Yeah, he can spam a lot, but once he runs out of mana, you'll be fine if you can sustain past it.
I still
it.
Have heal low.
Good job. How do I still got the assist for that too. I'm coming in.
Oh,
he
God.
Has like no mana. Keep going, keep going, keep going, keep going, keep going.
Hey, Pantheon, no flash.
Die, bitch! Good job. Wish I could have given you the kill, but I think he probably had a chance of killing you.
No, he was ignited.
No, this bitch! I cannot believe that that just happened.
Got Lucian.
Yeah, I got Lucian. That was worth, I guess. Oh my god, it's because of my farm is so bad. I would have had a Vamp. I don't need a plan.
And I'll tap it. Possibly on top.
Oh, when he. If the ghouls are chasing you, step in the bush and you'll lose aggro.
Okay. I wasn't sure. I don't play against the Oryx much, but.
Yeah, he does. He never gets played anymore.
He's awful. He's free lana. He's just bad. No, why'd you auto attack that one? No!
This guy does not know how to sidestep.
I'm getting level 5 and then I'm backing.
Oh my god, this guy.
Who?
Azir. He has a dodge like an Azir. That wasn't just
he's bronze too. Do you expect him to know how to sidestep?
Well, I mean, sidestepping should be like bronze 4.
Yo, I didn't learn how to sidestep until I hit like silver 5.
I still don't
silver,
know how to sidestep.
Silver 3.
No, I mean, like,
then, I know how to sidestep. There's just so many times where I like just fuck up. I'm really bad
yeah.
at this game.
I don't know, if it's against a blitz, I walk into the pools. Just cause
yeah,
I have
think
no
that's
idea.
Just bad luck. That was a good shield. I thought you were trying for the soul or something. But like no matter what you were trying for, you just failed at.
Does anyone know which color ghoul heals him?
No.
Richard.
Wait. Yeah, it's that one. It's that red one, that orange one. Shit,
oh,
be careful.
Wow.
He has level 6, too.
Yeah, I see it. That's why I backed off.
I made a Zir back.
Okay, I'm coming top.
First, don't leave me, baby!
Poor drag. Half his drag at like level 3.
I mean,
he's
I can pull and kill here.
Pantheon. I doubt he's gonna.
He has to run attack. Full attack speed to run it really early. I'm doing this.
Yeah,
like
if
he went all attack speed runes and started with a dagger, he would be able to take it. Level 1.
He just warded.
Warded this?
Try maybe? No.
I actually do have
think
full attack speed runes for one champion.
Yeah, I guess so.
Are you roaming bot nid?
I don't know. He just came back to lane.
I'm my own back. I can hold mid.
Maybe he wants to.
He has no stun.
Pantheon, go for the counter gank mid.
Oh, Pantheon, he's going bottom.
I don't think I can get. I can't get there in time. I can hold mid though.
Pantheon's here.
I can keep Azir from leaving.
He's kind of just wasting time.
I can go in.
Going in.
I have ult.
Fucking turret, god damn it.
Thanks.
Oh, that was great.
Oh, I couldn't get my tumble up in time.
Wait, I was waiting for him to get ready to dash to do that.
Yeah, I saw him.
We take dragon, we take dragon. Did we just ace? Really?
Yeah, we just aced him.
I don't have smite.
I'm not there, so... Try and... Yeah, get aggro.
I don't know how to do it. Like, you know how to do it. I don't
you
know how
just
to do
back
it.
Off when it faces you. Like, when it starts to face you, back away.
Yeah, you just
let me take it. Let me take it, though. Let me take it.
Yeah. You want me to leash you, bro?
No, I'm
good. My lane's kind of pushed, so...
If you want the XP, you can have the little guys.
Why are we going against bronzes?
I don't know. If we get 5 wins and we place in the like low silver or bronze, I'm gonna be kind of upset. We placed against like one who was all golds and plats though.
That was the ribbon game, wasn't it?
Yeah,
I think.
So we're 3-0 right now.
Red buff help you a fuck ton, Riven? Would red buff help you a fuck ton?
No. I mean, I could kill him when my ult's up, but he's poking me under turret. I'm still relevant in farm.
Azir, no flash.
I'm gonna take red and then I'll come help.
I don't think he has flash.
Oh wow, I just totally failed that.
Hey, I can run bot. Oh wait, never mind, he's staying. I'll just kill him.
I don't really have health, actually. Let me just back.
Alright, I'll
actually,
try
I'm
to...
I'm gonna be greedy and I'm just gonna take more camps.
Azir, no ult.
Well, there are more gold.
Nice.
This guy is so stupid.
Morg and Lucian don't have ult bot, is that right?
I'm not full HP. Yeah.
Wow, that just hit me, are you serious?
Okay, I'm coming top, so just hold out for me.
I'm trying.
Not because you need to hold out for me, but because I really want kill participation.
That more
yeah, that's why. That's why I haven't gone in.
Let me wait for Moby's.
You bitch!
I have 10 gold to wait for.
I saw the spear coming. I was like, man, I want a body block, but there's no friendly fire.
Wait, what happened?
He stole my siege with the spear. My farm's already trash, and I have to flash the over KS me. You're just taking farm and being
okay,
mean.
Save your cooldowns. I will flash.
I'm on it.
No, I'm not. I'm not gonna flash in.
I saw that spear.
If he starts backing off, I'll flash in.
I don't know how I did it.
Yeah, Middle East was still like, you know, the Olympic plus thrower she used to be, where her spear was like a fourth of the map. And that was it.
I'm good.
Organa's headed mid.
Gold. Did you get gold for that?
Mm-mm.
Aw, we didn't kill it. Tower did.
Like this guy, like, he just stood still.
Well, that's why Yorick's really bad, is because if he falls behind before level 3, he's pretty much out the game.
Who?
Yeah.
Yorick.
Oh shit,
I'm coming. Fuck. I'm coming. Shield. I'm coming. I have flash. Oh,
no, there's
fuck, I'm leaving. Unless he chases me. I fucked up. I missed my Q. My way.
Ors.
And my pink's gone.
Azir backed. She's dark. Oh wait. I found a friend.
Pantheon, yeah. I didn't get
it. He doesn't have flash.
Who, Pantheon?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. I'm coming bot. I have enough mana to ult. I need 180 to do more. Needs a beat down. Wait for a second so I can get like 20 more mana and then I can come in. Like don't back please. Okay, I'm coming in.
I'm doing this. Shut up, Thresh. Have my ult pinned down.
What? My mana.
Okay,
I E'd. Fuck me.
I let my hand. Hey, Zero MIA. Probably just leave the loot.
You wanna die too? Come on. No. My body blocked
it.
Oh, please don't give a double. Please don't give a double.
I'm gonna get mid tower though.
Oh, fuck. That sucks.
Because now he just out-sustains me.
Azir, no flash.
Oh my god, I don't have my ult.
I think. Did Azir flash him? I can't remember now.
Or actually, I can back and get him.
Wow, he's just stacking those soldiers.
Yeah, he's waiting. He's waiting to queue you with them. I'm coming bot. I have ultimate and mana now. Yeah, that would have been so much better if I actually had ult, because we could have taken out Pantheon or Lucian. Oh, that was good. Tumble though, because you got out of the way. Okay, I'm gonna take blue.
I started lagging like right when he did that. So.
Alright, let's just push this.
We have to get a double kill bot. Like, if we die, we lose dragon. Bots.
Hey, can you give me a heal real quick? In case I run into Pantheon. Here, come over here. Pantheon's up blue.
Okay. Do something, do something.
Drop? Yeah, found him.
One. Wow, this nigga is still here.
Who is here?
See, baby? I got you.
Yeah, the Azir doesn't like to leave things. Even when he's treated the shit.
Why is he still here? Yo, when's Dragon up? I feel like it's up soon.
No!
Fuck, it's up now. Came up while they were doing stuff.
I feel like you can lick the lantern and you're gonna troll him.
I had Q.
Oh wow, just take that. Got it. Or I got it.
That's fine.
What does it do?
I'm not doing devour. It gives you bonus gold.
Gives you more gold.
Oh, that's not bad.
It's only really good for the jungler to get it if they're doing the stacks. If they're doing the like feral flare thing.
Yeah.
That's when you like, if you don't let them take dragon, it's worthless.
Lucian's dash is down.
I don't have ult, but I have the smite slow in a second.
Pantheon.
That was a rough trade. I'm just trying to lifesteal.
Okay, I'm coming. Let me.
Okay.
Yeah, we got three bots. Pantheon's bot, so you see.
There's what you did.
Oh god, I should have just came up.
There's yours missing. Or not missing. Pantheon's missing.
Run. I slowed in. Good job. I'll let you have that.
Yep.
I'm gonna stand over here for flash. Pantheon.
Oh, good sidestep. the minions. Good hook.
Pantheon
summoned. Lucian was platinum.
Pantheon's there.
He's good. He's just
Morgana.
Thane's just to the point where she can out damage him. He got counterpick. Lucian.
Yorick's missing.
He just canceled teleport.
Well, he just lost top turret for it, so. Are you sure you wanna fuck with me, man?
Oh wow, she barely sidesteps. Like, she barely moved to the side.
You're tanking an Azir turret.
Got it, didn't you? Yeah. Bot lane's missing though. Careful, mid. Careful.
Alright, well, I took top turret. I'm gonna go be relevant.
This is gonna be a 20-minute game, I think. If you guys stop dying bottom, it's good.
They're all coming bottom.
Okay, well, I'll start camping bottom then.
I've seen Azir and Pantheon so many times bottom.
I just straight up bought from.
Wait a minute. Look, boys.
We're going on Lucian. Go on Lucian.
Go in, boys. The fuck?
An enemy has been slain.
We're going in, boys.
Mid's gone. Yorick, just use ult to take mid lane. Yorick's so good. Take bot tower and then just keep shoving. I can take you, Yorick, on.
Oh my god.
I don't need a plan.
The AoE damage.
Oh, we have that a risen. What?
Yorick's missing. Keep taking that tower. Here I come to
save the day. I'm trying to waste the Vayne play.
I'm coming bot.
Fuck you, Thresh!
Oh god, oh god! I don't have-
We're going in, boys!
Are we?
Yeah.
Oh god. Yeah, they're so skinned. Nine, damn it. I got 69 gold.
GG.
Told you we're going in, boys.
Is it? Is it? Take this in case.
I'm in the truth. Are they gonna F out?
Are you gonna try this thing?
The push for three turrets in 1 minute.
They surrendered.
Ulting the clear minions. OP.
Everyone just wasted everything right then. Even the other team, that was pretty funny.